Yeah. Come on to do my tag for this piece of artwork. I did a tag for this one yesterday. I just kind of got a bit carried away and just went, got on with it. So that's the tag for these pieces here, and I've written on the back what it is that draws me to those pieces of artwork. Now, I did write on a tag what it was about this piece that interested me. But I can't for the life of me find the tag now. I've literally just put it down to get some stuff out and I can't find it. So, I'm going to create my piece on this blank tag. And when I find it, I'll just stick it back to back. So, Lord knows where it's gone. Now then. So let me pop this. I'm going to put this in front of me so I can see it. So just put it on the side. So first thing is collage elements. Where's my book text bit? Got to remember not to go too big because it's a small tag. Need my gel medium. Thought I was prepared, I still forgot the gel medium. Now then, let's use the spatula again. Just clean that up from yesterday. There we go. So these shouldn't take too long because they're quite small, so I might do a couple in each video, depending on how far we get. See if I can tear a heart out of this. Just saw my hand already. I haven't even used it yet. Too big. and then a darker piece, a rough circle on the top. Not easy with tissue paper. Or napkin, I should say. There we go, I think. just need to put some collage underneath. Okay, so that's dry now. The battery ran out, which is why it disappeared. Right, I'm gonna use my finger and get some gesso on. To dry, and then we'll come back with some pen, and then it's pretty much done. Then pen, maybe some, I don't know whether to use watercolour. Oh yeah, I've got some watercolour to put on, because in the actual magazine you can see more colours on the image, so yeah, just put a few splashes of colour around. Excuse me, sorry. And then, yeah, we shall be done. Thank you. So sorry I went a bit quiet at the end of that one. Everyone was in bed, so I just thought I'd just finish it. And now we're going to start on this one. And I've got everything prepared for this one. So maybe if I leave that there. Or should I put it? Yeah, I have to leave it on that side. Moved everything. So that's my tag. Cut out all these pieces. We've got a lot of die cut images. I think that's Bella and Butterfly, but I'm going to use a die cut one. One thing I didn't get. Oh, there it is. There it is. What's it got? Oh, it's got bright pink staples in it. Yes, it has. Let's just see. Maybe we'll leave the staples. Okay, alright. So first thing I want to do is grab this stamp and just put some interest into the background. I'm going to go for the corner and I'm going to use the Hickory Smoke. This side. Just add something to the background so it's not plain white background. Tell you one thing I didn't get was the title for the page, but that's okay, we can get that. There you go. Go around the edge. Let's grab this sponge. This is a very distressed piece. So we're going to have a lot of distress in. I'm going to use the Hickory Smoke throughout because this is all a very similar tone. Next, I need to pop these down. They are a bit big for the tag. But that's okay. That's okay, so. Let's pop some glue on. Just going to use this photo glue. Gives me some wiggle room and it gives me the ability to clean up the mess afterwards. So there we go. Peeking on the edge there, we can trim that off in a bit. And butterfly, have I lost my butterfly? There she is. I've only got a tiny butterfly. Let's get a little bit of distress on that. Still never found the back of my previous tag. Never mind, okay. So I got sent this in Happy Mails recently. Did a die cut swap on Auntie Fairy's Crafting Land. And the lady sent me some lovely other goodies as well, which is very kind of her. I can't undo the knot now. So we're going to have a bit of that down there. Thing I loved about this piece was all the different textures. So I've got a piece of burlap that was on top of a candle, decorative thing on top of a candle. I'm not sure if this glue will hold this down, but we'll try. String. And then the flowers, so I'm going to distress the edges of the flowers. Yeah, they're all just die cuts, the same papers. I just found some scrapbook papers and some card making papers. Cut different shapes out. I just love the fact that there's so much texture going on here. And it's all made out of paper. Well, you know, minus the fabric pieces, but the depth that we're getting from the die cuts is amazing. I didn't cut out any leaves because it's obviously going to be, it's only a small tag and it's getting busy already, so. Hoping to go back to work tomorrow. Tested negative this morning, so today is Saturday. I've been off since, well, I went into work Tuesday and I was ill, and then Wednesday I did a test and I was like, oh, yeah, so I've been off for a few days. Ready to go back. Surprisingly not had a lot of, I don't know, energy, I suppose. Right, I just want to pop some interest onto that one. So we use the same stamp again. I can't remember where this stamp's from. It's like a ledger paper sort of thing, with loads of different writing on it. Perfect. I've just actually realised what that is in the centre. It's from clothing, you know. I call it a press stud, I don't know what you would call it. Yeah, so that's interesting. So I need to find something to go in the centre of the flower. Some buttons. And there is actually a button there, so we'll use a button definitely for an embellishment. That's nice. Is there anything? The lid back on the jar, that would help. Pull that back over there. Right. Let's see if this, I'm not sure if this glue will work for this. So I'll just find a nice little word and then we'll be done. Okay. So we've got, oh, I've lost it now. Yeah, a memory to hold. I'm going to use that. Ink up the edges. Just with what's left on there. Okay, let's trim everything off to hope it all stays on. It can hang off the bottom a little bit. That's okay. I might leave that a bit at the top as well. And then we'll use the same jute twine to make a little thing. Okay. There we go, that's another one. Might leave it there for that, for this video. We'll do the next one another day. Still editing, actually making the book at the moment. It's just exporting off my computer. I've edited it. It's just, what do you call it? Converting it to MP4. So there you go. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.